Sheldon Idol, February 7, 2017. Website, powweb.com. 1 Ben, 16 Yaks, 13 Kaban. Salamat Jawa, much has changed since we last addressed you. At the end of the last Gregorian year, a shift was achieved in how the new power structure was to be formulated. As you remember, the Dark Cabal was on the ropes. It appeared that a new financial system was on the verge of full compliance and a massive global currency reset was at its point of full emergence. This has since been put on a slight hold. This merely implies that a current shaking out is now underway. The key element still stands in place. This, of course, is consciousness. A vast set of new technologies are close to being revealed. The main concern is the moving forward of a scientific paradigm shift. Over 300 years ago, your science became stuck on the need to use only energies that were physically apparent. This belief slowed down the natural movement of this surface realm. At present, a series of realities are to shortly culminate in a true comprehension of how to integrate this growing new consciousness. This need to create a new and more plausible paradigm is vitally important to the historical spread of humanity. Humanity needs to feel that it is quickly moving toward a greater acceptance of its expanding consciousness. This process took a series of consecutive centuries to reach the point that it currently occupies. It is building upon a desire to return to capabilities humanity had long ago. These various evolutionary stages were initially part of an operation that spanned the period from the fall of Atlantis to a few centuries ago. Initially, it progressed slowly. Only when the Anunnaki began to pay less attention to us did it become a swift evolutionary operation. Over the past two decades, this evolutionary procedure began to grow generation after generation. We saw our progress pick up and begin to evolve. Humanity began moving quickly toward the forging of a new species. This consciousness transformation truly epitomizes how you are on the verge of mass encounter with us. This encounter is built around your acceptance that you are reaching the time when your concept of reality alters. You are approaching the outskirts of galactic humanhood. This process is one that your ancestors were denied. When the Anunnaki changed sides, they opened up the possibility for you to rapidly evolve into something close to what you were at the time when Atlantis fell. You have in you all the basic tools that you possessed when you were dropped into limited consciousness. The past three centuries saw heaven speed up a previously slow-moving operation. This new timeline is helped by the fact that the Federation is here to aid humanity, and this caused the speed up to become more apparent. You are moving beyond the twisted genetics package that you all possess. In fact, the last few weeks have begun to create the foundations for the changes that heaven has given each of you. We are proud of how the Ascended Masters have aided these changes and permitted us to come ever closer to disclosure. Some amazing events are getting ever closer to happening. This incredible process is currently taking place across this beautiful globe. We realize that there is a slight delay in completing these very complex procedures. We understand how committed all of us are to these vital transformations. This realm is moving very haphazardly, but consistently, toward a new reality. Your world can no longer exist in the same fashion as it did in the early part of the last century. A whole host of inventions and new technologies now need to come forward and manifest. We are in the process of aiding our friends to manifest these things. In fact, we are busily setting up scenarios that can create vastly new possibilities. This suppressed reality now needs to manifest in a truly unhindered manner. We are operating to keep these things secret until the right moment. Our fleet is thus poised for a sudden disclosure and a series of special signs that can lead us toward much-needed mass landings. Consequently, we expect to see a few surprise discoveries to reshape this reality. Namast, we are your ascended masters. Your world is now in the midst of turmoil, but we are blessedly readying this reality for a most remarkable change. Heaven is regaining its foothold and we are to see a grand distribution of this reality. The Anunnaki long carried out the bidding of the dark and are presently making sure that all the new changes in this blessed realm are manifested. Heaven heartily recognizes the importance of what is shortly to take place. This reality needs to have its freedom and its prosperity. Humanity has waited too long for its well-earned reward. The hammer is ready to fall. A grand celebration is to arrive shortly. Your magnificent visions and wondrous focus make this time so blessed to heaven and to us. This time is to see the end of a long delay and it is to graciously lead to this most heavenly event. This time is a most sacred one. Let all be in grace and filled with heavenly mercy. We have watched in sorrow as those in power have delayed your blessings. We rejoice and celebrate these wondrous gifts. A series of special proclamations are, in one swift fashion, to terminate all who erroneously believe that somehow an amazing exit scenario has been accomplished. Such is not the case. What has so far happened is just a brief delay. All those who are to be arrested and isolated from humanity are still awaiting their just deserts. We rejoice in the fact that those so designated for this punishment are soon to receive it. This is not to merely punish the guilty, but also to allow all to truly sense that this promised new realm is to sacredly manifest. Let all feel in their hearts that a great burden is to lift and allow the most marvelous heavenly gifts to manifest. Long ago, heaven set forth an agenda whose purpose was to eventually allow all humanity to reunite with our space and heavenly families. This sacred promise is nearing fruition. The sole purpose of our galactic family is to aid what has been accomplished by our secret sacred associates, and in glorious joy to help transform your seemingly endless generations of debt slavery and mindless ever-growing debt. The tide is now to be turned. A new realm is to be born. Many documents are to become law and permit new governance. These are to be the vehicles for your prosperity and sovereignty. Taking this in hand, the old tyranny is to be abolished and a new way of ordering this reality is to come into being. Hence, we are to live in a new way and learn much about ourselves. Today, we have continued our weekly report. Let this one show that a new reality is setting in. You are to receive an immense prosperity and a means to achieve your dreams and visions. Know, dear ones, that the countless supply and never-ending prosperity of heaven are indeed yours. So be it. Selamat Gajun, Selamatia. Syrian for be one, and be in joy.